Where can I take you?
This is a microphone, stupid.
Oh my God, you're an asshole.
No, actually, I'm a DJ, but I don't spin records. You know, I spin words into minds. Let's go over here to this guy, Sidney.
So,
you know,
we need to go to Hematite Street. Now you're talking.
What do you think is the problem with this city? The problem with this city? Man, look around you. Look at these women. Look at these skirts. Look what they're wearing. They wear these things and they don't want you to touch them. All of a sudden, a cop is after you. All of a sudden, their boyfriends are coming after you. Why? You want to show me parts of your body? I want to touch them. Let me touch them and I'll go away. I don't want to have babies with you. I just want to touch for a little while. Is that a crime?
Actually, sort of, yeah. Yeah, you can't just go grabbing your women's buttocks.
What about lightly?
No!
Hey, we're people too. We're part of society. And all we're doing is we're just grabbing for a little while and letting go.
Yeah.
Nipples. Necks. Buttocks.
Okay.
Thighs.
I gotcha. Okay.
Front.
Listen, give me the microphone back.
Feet.
Listen, I agree with you. I mean, fashion's in big trouble in this city. Women, sometimes, like you say, are so attractive, you
can't spaghetti
help,
yetis aren't cheap.
Bite them.
Yeah.
And then there's other women that are wearing, like, those lime green and orange
stay out of the way
sandals. Ugh. I mean, you know, women are wearing tit curtains now that make them look pregnant. I mean, you know, men wearing women's jeans. You get in trouble for hanging outside a women's clinic now to cruise on chicks.
You get in trouble for that?
What happened to freedom in this city, you know? I mean, the mayor's shutting down the porn stores, you know, banning smoking and trying to outlaw fun.
But there's more places you can go, man. You can find some more places to find women.
Like
schools.
Could you really not rub your junk and talk about
Why not? Let me just do it for a little while.
Dude, listen. Stop. Listen, dude. Okay, just finish up. I don't want to be.
There we go.
I just don't want to.
There we go.
I just don't want to be.
That's it. That's all I wanted to do, and there it is.
Okay. I
there
wouldn't want to give you blue balls on my radio show. You know?
What a day.
I mean, I'm talking about the glory days in life, you know? I mean, if you think back to when